Joanna, I got your message, and now I'm at the theater. Where are you, and what...
Thank you. What's that?
Are you okay?
Yes, but you need to stop him. I saw you looking at the sandbags. Use them. Quick. Quickly, free us and give me Wilson's medallion. The medallion! Now! Wilson, you will feel the flames now. Burn, you twisted little traitor! No!
Sorry. You've been helpful so far, but now with Wilson gone, we don't need you anymore.
Oh, great. She's now one of us.
But fortunately, our respected major is finally here to set it all straight.
Stop moving around back there. We're almost there.
Where?
At the ritual site. A huge bonfire will mark the place that will finally liberate us. I know you're full of questions. Revivum has brought us back and made us immortal, but it also bound us to Glenville. Only move a couple of miles outside of town. Anything more and we would simply cease to exist. So we were trapped. It took us years, but we figured out a special ritual that would make us free. If there was no Glenville, there was no barrier. Wilson was against it, but we took care of him. The ritual will begin on the railway bridge that took us to our death. But once Glenville is no more, we'll be free.
We'll crash!
Don't go down there. It's a trap. They're practically waiting for you. And if they get their way, the entirety of Glenville will burn.
You are on their side. You always were. But why are you helping me now, all of a sudden?
You saved me, even though it wasn't necessary. It reminded me of Mercy, something we lost ages ago. But I got it back thanks to you. Here's how we stop them. Use Wilson's remote to go back to the windmill in 1899. Find Jester there. He'll give you something for them.
I must reach Jester's windmill in the past and stop the ritual. Otherwise, the entire town of Glenville will burn.